No, I didn't last long there. I transferred to the University of Missouri. Significantly less disciplined there. I graduated with a degree in journalism, and I promptly got a job as a busboy at Denny's. It's true, right? And the guys in the kitchen at Denny's knew that I went to college. They go, oh, if it ain't the most educated busboy in America. How you doing today, college? Fine, Dana, listen, table 9 wanted sausage patties, but I brought them sausage links instead. Oh, I guess they didn't teach you about that in college, huh? Guess you didn't have any sausage classes in college? You didn't major in breakfast meat management down there in college? No, I majored in journalism. Oh, a reporter. Well, here's today's top story, college. Patties are the flat ones. And the rest of the guys in the kitchen would just echo whatever that guy said, but it would get progressively stupider as it went down the line. Patties are the flat ones. That's right, not round, flat. Circle. That last guy was Sean. He was our dishwasher. That's all he ever said, right? Did you shut your mouth, Sean? It's pretty bad when Sean's making fun of you. We all got problems, though, don't we? Just me? I do stupid things all the time. I bought a mechanical pencil yesterday. I didn't mean to. I meant to get a pen. Not a big mistake, but I've made that mistake 374 times. Right? I always get them. And that, I'm 40 making that mistake. I wonder what mistake I'm going to make when I'm 80, you know? I got a new pen. It's a banana, Grandpa. Ho! Oh! That's why nobody answers my letters. Nah, I do stupid stuff. I ate 53 Oreos last night. Not proud of that. Bought them at the grocery store at 2 in the morning. When you're buying cookies at 2 in the morning, you don't want to talk to anybody, do you? You just want to go home and eat your cookies by yourself, in the dark. You don't want to talk to Shannon, the little checkout girl with the name tag. But Shannon always has some sort of cute comment for me. Ooh, somebody's hungry. You shut your whore mouth, Shannon. I bet crackheads don't have to deal with that when they buy their bad habit, do they? I bet there's no, ooh, somebody likes crack.